Hi guys, how are you? My name is Hassan and you're watching me on a new video. So in this video, we are going to learn how to create a list you can see on the screen like this one from a simple text. So let's move to the tutorial. Here you can see on the screen that we have a text layout here of the list from the country, and here we have country option here. For example, country, we have Pakistan, and then it's a capital, Islamabad, United States, and it's a very busiest or a very huge city. New York, United Kingdom, and its city London, Sweden, and its city Malmo, and then rest of the Denmark and United Arab Emirates with its major cities. So how to create this list inside the MS Word? So all you have to do is to simply select all of the text from the Pakistan to the last option here, and then move to this option on the screen. You can see here we have bullets, here we have numbering, and here we have multi-level list. So multi-level list is the second part, and this part we are going to learn how to create a list. So we have to go ahead and click once here on the numbering one. We want a numbering list from A, B, C, A to D, which is known as alphabetical order. If you want to change it to the numeric version, then you have to click on this arrow and just click on it, and now you can easily select from here any of the option. For example, I have used recently these options, and there we have some kind of 7 or 8 options here, which are 7 options here, and I want to use numeric here with the ending parentheses. And here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then we have a 12 number of list here. We have created successfully our text into the list, and the rest of the thing we are going to use. For example, in the Toyota, Suzuki, Honda, Lexus, BMW, and Audi, then we are going to learn how to create a list of these things in a unlisted order or unordered list. What is unordered list? Unordered list is a list from which has no documentation of the numeric version numbering or the alphabetical numbering. Then we have to go ahead and click here once, and it will automatically generate an unordered list with no reference or with no key point on this side, just like this one. You can easily change these icons on your own ones. For example, you can select multiple things here. I want to select this checkbox or the tick box here. I just click once and it will, you can see it's look nice. You can use different version and different icons here on too, and also you can use these ones. So my favorite is the simple dot or bullet, you can say, and the next is the degree option here. So degree option is also the same one, but right here I just want to share with you that how you can easily make a multi-level list here. So we are going to simply select any list, which is the list library. In the list library, just click here once, and now you can see we have a simple list which is totally simple to this. But we have to, here if I click here in the office automation and just I simply press the office automation tab, it will automatically convert it from a list to sub list of the upper one. So this one is now child and this one is now the parent. I will cover this thing in the next video, and it's a complete different topic for the multiple level of the list. And today's just list how you can easily create and add in your document. I hope this tutorial helps you to learn how to create a list in the MS Word, and this method is also repeatable on MS PowerPoint and Excel. It's totally the same because it's MS Word, Excel, and the PowerPoint comes under the umbrella of MS Office. So I hope this video helps you to learn about the list, and also be sure to like and subscribe my YouTube channel. And also, if you have any questions, suggestions, or request regarding creating a tutorial on your own suggestion or request, be sure to comment down, and or you can easily mail me and follow me on my Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram profiles. Thank you very much and take care.